Now I'm living in Barcelona, small village that the name is San Quirze, perfect place for training. I'm living with my teammate Tachakon Borsi from Thailand and with Alex Baldolini and Alex's wife. When we come to the personal trainer, we have to use masks. If running or cycling, maybe not use. We go running, cycling sometimes, and we have also personal trainer. Every time we need to wash our hand and wear the mask when we want to go to some supermarket or somewhere out, but we keep also social distancing. Now it's very different from last year because in the changing room we also separate in the two groups, so really good protocol from safety reason, and we use masks all the time and also clean our hand and social distancing in the chair rider.